Hello, you are welcome to solve this math problem, which is 21 power of 63 over 63 power of 21. Now, solution. From this our problem here, it will be equal to, into the numerator, it is 21 power of 63 over, in the denominator, 63 power of 21. So 63 is same as 21 times 3, then bracket power of 21. Then in the next step, it will be equal to 21 power of 63 over, in the denominator here, we'll take power of 21 in this base and in this base, so it will be 21 power of 21. So here, 21 power of 21 times 3 power of 21. Then in the next step, it will be equal to, we'll divide exponent with same base of 21. So it will be this exponent over this exponent. So 21 power of 63 over this exponent of 21 power of 21. Then times 1 over this exponent of 3 power of 21. So it will be equal to, into here, division of exponent with same base but different power. So it will be 21. So same base of 21. Then we take this power minus this power. So 63 minus 21. Then times here, which is 1 over 3 power of 21. So it will be equal to 21. Power of 63 minus 21, it is 42. So 21 power 42 times 1, it is 21 power 42. Then over this exponent of 3 power of 21. Then in the next step, here it will be equal to, into 21 power of 42, to have power of 21, this exponent will be 21. Power of 42 is same as power of 21 plus 21. Then over this exponent of 3 power of 21. So it will be equal to 21 power of 21. Then times 21 power of 21. Then we divide by this 3 power of 21 in one exponent. So here we divide by here 3 power of 21. Then in the next step, here is division of exponent with different base but same power. So it will be 21 over 3. So let's write here. It will be equal to 21 over 3. Then bracket same power of 21. So same power of 21, then times this exponent here of 21 power of 21. So 21 power of 21. Then it will be equal to 21 divided by 3, it is 7. 7 power of 21 times this exponent of 21 power of 21. Then it will be equal to, here we'll multiply the bases, so it will be 7 times 21, then bracket same power of 21. So it will be equal to 7 times 21. 7 times 1, it is 7. 7 times 2, it is 14. 14 power of 21. So our final answer, it is 147 power of 21. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.